supposedly I was the life of the party tonight. I got a call saying we should hit the Derby tonight. Black card, white pills, Bacardi and ice. A lot of girls, a lot of kush, so I thought it'd be nice. I was wrong, now the world's spinning faster than I'm comprehending. My head's turning, I feel nauseous, not to mention wake up tomorrow morning with no recollection. But for now, I'm just stuck, what the fuck, so tell me what that stuff we did was. She kissed me on the cheek and said you only live once. I was never one for peer pressure. She said this'll make you feel better. Trying to shut my mind down, but I'm thinking instead. Man, they say practice what you preach. Sometimes I think this shit is not for me. Just go to sleep. Man, I wish it was that easy. Just some young kids getting fucked up for no reason. We just want something, something to believe in. Just a night to reward us for all our many achievements. So bottoms up. Tell me what that stuff we did was. She kissed me on the cheek and said you only live once. I was never one for peer pressure. She said this'll make you feel better. Coming down.